Hello, I'm Leslie Richardson. We're here with Caligny Corner, and I'm your host, along with Heather Rath, your host for Caligny Corner. And we have a special guest today, Forrest Richardson. We're very excited to have you.
Happy to be here. Thank you.
Wonderful.
And we're drinking our wild cucumbers from Fish today.
Cheers.
And today on the show, we have Lee Lussier from Fish. We also have Charlie Calvert from USCB, Jen McEwen from the Office of Cultural Affairs, and of course, Gus Robinson from the Island Fun Shop. But first, Forrest, we have to talk about what we did at Caligny this week.
You've been busy.
So awesome.
Yes.
We want to hear about it.
We have had so much fun. Mom and I have been putting together things that we really want to paint on the walls at Caligny.
Awesome.
We've done a lot of traveling, and we think that something that people really love in the midst of social media and the technological age is wall murals. And so we painted one last week, yep. Mom and I. We had a lot of fun followers walking by.
Forrest drew it, and I painted. And there are a few spills outside the lines,
which
and that was my fault.
We need to go touch up.
But I mean, people want things that they can take their picture in front
yes,
of.
Yes, exactly.
They want it, and we've had so many love yous.
Yes.
Love you pictures that are so sweet come
yes.
out of this.
It's been really fun to look at the Caligny social media yeah. and see people tagging it.
Yeah.
And already we're just enjoying watching it and so excited to see the other walls that we decided
and
to paint.
As we were working on it, people stopped and they were
yeah.
like, may I get a picture now? May I come back? What am I going to do? And Forrest is like, come back tomorrow.
That's awesome.
But yes. you have other ideas for other things.
So yes, it'll and we'd love your suggestions as well if you have any
yeah.
ideas of things that you want on the wall.
Oh, yeah, please. Shoot them yeah. to us on social media. That would be super fun. I mean, we have a lot of stuff going on at Caligny. The one that I'm super excited about is Mountain Film Festival. So Telluride, Mountain
so
Film.
So thrilling.
Yeah. I mean, yes. I love Telluride.
At Caligny.
I know that
yes.
you guys
yeah.
love Telluride.
Right.
I love Telluride. And the fact that we are bringing Telluride Mountain Film Festival to Caligny Theater.
Incredible.
Through the Island
Academy.
And
it's open for everyone.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Yes.
Everybody can come. We're doing two shows on February 8th. And I know that you have a lot going on with Spoleto.
Oh, I'm so excited about Spoleto, and I'm going to chair the Spoleto Fest for USA Auction in February.
Yay.
So I'm inviting everyone out there to come. But I think it's so exciting, you know, with the Caligny Theater and with all the things going on. There's so much art in the Lowcountry and
there
in the
is.
Community, and we're so fortunate. And guess what?
What?
I'm so excited. Delta Airlines is coming to Hilton Head Island.
Very exciting.
And they're offering direct flights to LaGuardia and to Atlanta, which what a quality of life for the people that live here.
Yeah. So exciting.
Also, when they can all come to our film festival.
Yes.
Because now we're going to have flights. And also with Delta, United, and American,
yes.
we're going to be covering so many destinations. It makes everything really exciting.
That announcement yeah. was so big for our community. I'm really
huge.
Excited about it. And, you know, just being able to fly direct to New York City. I mean, what fun. Hop on a plane, go up there, see a couple of plays, go out to a really nice dinner, stay, you know, one, two, three nights. Such an experience for our
so
community.
Easy.
So easy.
Yeah.
We're so fortunate. The Hilton Head Island Airport is fabulous.
Yeah.
Well, and we love having all of you tune in to Caligny Corner. We have a really big day today.
Yeah.
We're very excited. So stay tuned.